Hi, everybody, and welcome back to the Casually Avid Gamer Plays Mafia 3. I'm glad you guys are here. Now, we found our first bug. I parked this bad boy outside our flop house on the other side, and when I walked out, it was over here and sunk 7 inches into the concrete. So... and no matter what you do... yeah, interesting. Alright, we need a car. Luckily, the police don't bother much with this part of town, so... actually, let's find a car that's a little off the street. What do you say? Neat. Nobody called the police. Yay, us. Thing is, I liked that other car, too. Like, it had some get up and go. I'm not so sure about this one. Go talk to this guy.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
So, going quiet. Not really my thing. Every racket's vulnerable. Hurt their ability to make money to force the racket boss to come deal with the damage you've done. Draw out Merle by damaging his prostitution racket. Like, why do I have to do it quietly? Like, can't I just... kill everybody? Let's see, I don't need a boat, I don't think. Just need to go across a bridge. Hey, we'll just borrow this guy's car. Because I wasn't really feeling that other jalopy we had. That one that's right here. Laveau can have that one. Doesn't corner super well. Going quiet.
He laughs. His big old pumpkin head rocking back and forth as he talks shit like he knows shit.
Hey.
Hi, Sheila.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Wait for him to come say hello. You look like fun, sir. Looks like a party in there. But we don't need to go that way. We need to go. We can't go that way. That's awesome. I forgot about the intel view.
Mystery nigger radio? I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then. We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Oh, there's somebody upstairs. Fine.
Boy's done. Introduce him to the curb.
Get away.
Shit. How do you see me?
There is no rest for the witch. Time to fucking die.
Anybody else? God, I'm almost out of ammunition already. Shut up. Well, hell, if we done killed everything already.
Side, I get to clean
over
my
there.
Shorts now.
Hang it fucking high.
That's rude. Lots of rudeness.
Can't see you good. Son of a bitch can't hide forever.
Just doing my job.
With your fucking love.
You'll be over there. Sir, this is gonna ruin your day. That was fun! Downstairs. I don't think I'm really going to be a completionist about it, though. The note that ought to get okay.
You should kill all of them.
Okay, I'll do that.
Last one.
Get out of here now. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the pierced heart.
Thank you.
Damage remaining, 6,500. And are we done? Are we done? Seems like we might be done. Oh, I guess it's going to be more than just one. Barker something or other. Don't know what that is.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on skag.
And don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the hollow had going for him, he kept his people in line, and he didn't rock the boat.
I rock the boat much. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, writhe, little man. Writhe.
How else am I supposed to dry him out?
Let me see what you got.
Anti-war protesters tried to drown out presidential hopeful Hubert Humphrey's address yesterday in Philadelphia.
All right, we gotta do 3,100 more damage, but evidently we have to go talk to C.I. Donovan. I forget his first name. That's bad. All right, well, only 3,000 bucks less. Ooh, I gotta start storing some money. Gotta put some money in the old stash house.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Hey.
Jury's still out on that one.
So what'd I get? Portable radio. How's it work?
That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Yes. Dude, we gotta talk. Alright. Calling associates. You can now call your associates using the radio provided by Donovan. You no longer have to wait for the arms dealer to just show up. You can call him to deliver weapons and equipment as you need it. Neat! Left bumper. Alright, very cool. Thankfully, I'm all full up. Now, let's go talk to LeVeau was his name. Man, if I had a cool name like LeVeau and a bitchin' leather coat, I sure as heck wouldn't be calling myself The Voice. I'd be like, I'm LeVeau. Check out my bitchin' leather coat. I know I said that before, but it's true. Is that the car I left parked here last time? It sure is. Well, we're gonna leave this one parked here. Actually, that car was that car. Okay. I get it. I'm down.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I know, because I'm pretty.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Track down and kill the Dixie patrols. Rooster de Saulnier, Merle's cousin. Rooster cools his jets out back, making certain no one slips up inside this fuck shack without paying up front. Alright, so we gotta kill his pimps. So really, we can just kill and dash. We don't even need to... Or track down and kill the Dixie patrols. Let's kill his pimps. Why not? Do. Well, come on over. You see where I came. You see where I went. Come here. Yeah, I'm right over here. Come on. Come on, boy. Yay.
Don't hurt me, please.
come over this way. That's not a bad guy. Shoot. Let's get up top. Let's kill this fool.
You listen to yesterday's Hollow speaks? Is he sounding angry or what?
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
I prefer it. Don't you, baby?
Now that you mention it, well, what do you say we give these people a show?
Where do you want to grab him by?
What they're doing is practically legalized murder.
Catfish queen?
Did you forget what happened last time we ate there?
What our movement needs is more strong black women to stand up and step forward.
I could go for some green
juice. Join the fight. Yeah. We can no longer hide our head in the sand and trust men to solve the problem. Hell, it was men who got us here in the first place.
Got extra
Ooh, when you want to take out an enemy and briefly stun all his nearby buddies, use a brutal takedown.
Am I seeing things again? Let's get out of here before them beat on us.
Once you've done enough damage, bring the racket, or continue to hit additional targets.
Oh, save me!
Run! I'm not ready for heavy yet.
I'm an old man. Leave me be.
Watch yourself!
What do we have here?
God, dear God, no!
Something to warm you up, boy?
That was a bit of a bug, huh? So he don't even know what the hell he's shooting at. Come on, pop up. You ain't with it. Alright, I want them all. I want all the rednecks. I can't vault that. Alright, just one dude left. Before we go to Laveau,
could you use some supplies? Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
All right, refill the. Woo. Ammo's expensive.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Alright guys, we're going to call it there for this episode of the Casually Avid Gamer Plays Mafia 3. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I am. Please click that like button. Click that subscribe button. I'll talk to you guys next time.